so many people lack trust in themselves. They feel like they can't trust who they truly are. They can't trust in their ability to create the life that they want. They can't trust who they truly are, and it's blocking them from creating the life that they truly want to be living. Because if you can't trust yourself, how are you going to trust people? How are you going to trust the universe? We need to learn to trust ourselves more, to have that faith, and people are going to feel that off of you as well. When you trust yourself, people feel that off of you. People will trust you more. When you trust yourself, you can trust other people more. You have more discernment with who to trust and who not to trust. Trusting yourself is one of the most powerful things you can learn when it comes to living a peaceful life, when it comes to feeling peace in your body, and being able to create what you want in this world. And I'm going to be sharing with you in this video how to truly trust yourself and the universe to be able to manifest what you want. So if you're new to this channel, what I want you to do is to hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, because I do post a new video every single day. Also, if you want to work with me one-on-one personally, hit the link that's in the description box of this video to apply for a free consultation. So learning to trust yourself truly is simple. It's not always easy, but it is simple. And the only thing not allowing us to trust is, of course, like always in a lot of my videos, is your own mind, your own projections, your own fears, your own concerns about the future that haven't happened yet, that don't always happen. How many of your deepest fears have actually came true? Now, sometimes they can come true, but the only reason they even came true to begin with a lot of times is because of all those thoughts, all those worries, that vibration. The irony of it all is that if you learned to let go of the mind and have that deeper connection to the moment, those things that you're worried about are far less likely to happen. So trusting yourself really is about letting go of the mind and having a very deep connection to the present moment, who you truly are beyond the mind, beyond the emotions, beyond the body, about connecting to that state of beingness, that state of who you truly are. That is what trust is really about, is learning to let go of fear. Fear is what is stopping us from not trusting. And this is not about not having logic, like I always say. It's just about learning to trust, learning to, and you're thinking, Francis, okay, how does that trust come to be? Well, it's not about just blindly being scared and being like, I'm gonna trust anyways. Now, sometimes we're in a space where we truly can't trust ourselves yet. So we have to, in that moment at least, we feel called, we don't have to do anything, but sometimes we can feel called to put that trust in another person. And that's totally okay. If you have to put your trust in somebody else because you can't trust yourself yet, that's okay. That's why a mentor is so powerful. That's why a coach can be so powerful. That's why a true friend can be so powerful. That's why a support system outside of you can be so powerful. Just put your trust in somebody else. Now, eventually the goal though is to trust who you truly are, to learn how to trust yourself. And when you learn to trust yourself, when you learn to trust that there's a deep connection that you have to the present moment that will guide you moment by moment to that thing that you want to manifest, to the life that you don't even know your mind wants to manifest yet, even because you know you want to manifest certain things, but your mind doesn't always know everything. There's a life that is waiting for you. There's a life that is perfectly in alignment for you that exists as a potential from this present moment moving forward. Your best case scenario life, the best possible life for you. And unless you learn to let go of fear, let go of expectations that are placed upon you from the outside world, from society, unless you learn to let go of that and move into your natural state of being, which is the state of presence, and peace and automatic trust that comes from a feeling of being connected because you're at a high vibration, that life may not happen. And I don't mean to say that from a space of putting fear into you, but it's the truth. The truth is that We need to learn to trust ourselves more. We need to learn to trust who we are more, and then people will trust us more, and then we'll know when to trust other people more in the right moments. We'll stop judging people for what we think they are. Because what you think people are, your lack of trust, your worries, is the thing stopping you from finding the people that you can trust. When you learn to trust yourself more, you'll learn to trust the right people more, because you trust yourself to trust the right people more. You have discernment. You have a connection to the present moment. You're more empathetic with people. You see who they truly are beyond the ego and the mind and the thoughts. Learning to trust yourself is one of the most powerful things you can do. How do I do it, Francis? Have a deeper connection to the present moment and let go of fear. It's that simple. I don't want to make this video more complicated than that. This is a simple video. If you don't trust yourself, ask yourself, am I in my mind right now? Am I in my mind? Is a majority of my attention in my mind or in this present moment? Not necessarily your sense perceptions, although sense perceptions can bring you closer to the present moment. That connection beyond sense perceptions, beyond thoughts, beyond emotions, that's where the trust comes from. It's a trust in something bigger than your ego. It's trusting in life itself. And the more that you learn to trust life, which is you, you're not separate from life, you will be in alignment with the universe. You will be in alignment with who you are, and watch the miracles that happen in your life when you have that trust. Watch how magic begins to happen when you learn to trust yourself more. So that's all I have for this video. Once again, if you want to work with me one-on-one personally, hit the link that's in the description box of this video to apply for a free consultation. As always, have yourself a great day, and I'll see you in the next video.